All right, we got a smoke condition here.